Friends, welcome back to my channel. I received this email from my viewer. He watched my video and he said, I have a question, should I use capacitor in hardline? Let's see, and then we will read the remaining question. When we say we want to use capacitor in AC line as a voltage dropper to use its XC function, at that time this capacitor is used in line. In which line we will use? This is line, this is neutral. This is the question. He said, because the capacitor is supposed to deal with high voltage, and if I connect with low line, neutral line, the capacitor is meaningless. It will not work with zero voltage. This is a capacitor. It is a non-polar capacitor, non-polarized capacitor, and this one is polar capacitor. We will discuss AC capacitor, either here, where we will connect. Let's look back this line and neutral. If we come back here in the utility transformer, from the generator winding, from the transformer winding, from any point we are taking voltage, let's look it. We say we have RMS voltage. These are RMS voltage are measured with multimeters. We receive sinusoidal waveform that is changing its value all the time. This line high, when we discuss transformer winding, one end is positive, the second end is negative. If this is going upside same time, in the same time, the second winding will become in this way. If it is going upside, how much it is going positive, same, it will go negative. If it is at positive peak, this will become at negative peak. If it is zero line, 180 degree, it will at 180 degree, because this is the voltage polarity. In the transformer, the polarity of voltage is changing all the time. If this one is now going low side, this is going high side. So there is no difference between line and neutral. When there is difference becomes when we connect this line to the earthing point. This is just only in case of we are making it as a reference for safety point of view, for protection. Otherwise, if you don't connect this wire, there is no difference line and neutral, and still there is no difference. We just made a reference point to this line, so its voltage wave shape will always in the same way, because current will start from one end and it will go in load whatsoever from the load, and it will complete its path. In the AC, the current will move in both directions, low to high, high to low. So if you connect this capacitor here, before this it was zero, when it will start to charge in the positive direction, this end is positive, the negative will reach through the load to this pin. Voltage are changing up and down. This end is becoming positive, this end is becoming negative. When it will change from zero point, this end will start to become negative and this will start to become positive, because this end will become positive. So due to bidirectional current, capacitor will charge, discharge. How much we are using capacitance and how much there is a frequency, the capacitive reactance will directly involve in these two features, capacitor value and frequency value. So we can connect this capacitor here or here, because the current have to pass from plates of this capacitor and it will complete its cycle. If you connect this capacitor here, or if you will connect in any direction, this way or this way, this way or this way, it will the same. If you will connect it in positive and negative, that is some power supply, some battery charger, some battery, so in that case the polarity will considered. But for non-polar capacitor, Even in DC circuit, we can connect in any direction. In DC, we use capacitor in parallel. In AC, we use capacitor in series. The X rated capacitor, Y rated capacitor, that are connected between high and low line. That is for safety point. But when we use as a resistor, as a impedance making, as a capacitive reactance, XC function, that time the capacitor will be used in series of the load, either here or either neutral. So it is the reply for this email that we can use capacitor in any one, hot line or neutral, live or neutral wire, hot or cold wire, whatsoever, what we will name. AC lines, we have two lines, one is high, the second is low. Line, neutral, live, neutral, phase, neutral, whatsoever. So we can connect any one wire in any place, in any direction, it will work. I hope so this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.